Time now to get our gloves on and imagine it with Carl the Butcher Nelson. He's here to show us something really gross.
We've got a really cool exhibit opening today called Grossology. It's
right?
The impolite science of the human body.
Sure.
Which means you can talk about things like poop and pus and vomit and mucus.
Hmm.
And so I thought it would be appropriate to bring down something kind of gross.
Okay.
And I got it covered up. So that's if you're...
If you're squeamish, you're at home, you're about to eat breakfast,
this is your chance.
Just look away for a minute or two.
But keep listening. It's good stuff.
Okay.
So go ahead and put your glasses on here.
Even the glasses.
What I brought with me, because the Grossology exhibit lets us talk about different systems of the body, digestive system, circulatory, things like that. So I brought with me a heart and lung set from a pig.
Oh, great.
I'm sorry, from a cow.
Oh, from a cow.
Cow.
Even better.
A cow. A pig is about the same size as a human body, but a cow, on the other hand, this is a cow heart.
It's gigantic.
Right, can you help me hold this here?
No.
You can.
All right.
Okay, so this is a cow heart. Now, your heart, Tony, is about the size of your fist.
Well, that's debatable.
Right. It might be a little smaller, but...
The Grinch.
Okay, I cut this open so we can see inside really quick. We're going to look at one thing that's really pretty cool. Everybody knows your heart is like a pump.
Right.
All right, there are two pumps. One pump goes to your heart, to your body. One part goes to your lungs.
Sure.
And there are actually two chambers here in the bottom of the heart. You might be able to see. There's one here and then one on the other side.
Are these ventricles?
Those are ventricles, exactly. Now, one of them is larger than the other because it has to pump blood to your entire body. So I think you can see the wall on this side is a little bit thicker than on this side, really thin.
Okay.
This pumps to your lungs. This side, the left ventricle, pumps to your body.
Okay.
All right. So talking about lungs and whatnot,
uh-huh.
Let's just go ahead and get the full set.
Carl, you've stolen my heart.
I know. I'm going to take it away. I'll keep this for later. Okay.
Just let that bake.
So here I have the entire set.
Oh, boy.
We have the heart. Okay.
Okay.
We have left and right lung.
Okay.
And this big tube right here.
That is?
Trachea.
Ah.
This is what allows the air from your mouth to head into your lungs.
Or in this instance, a cow's mouth.
Correct. Now, your trachea is about the size of your finger.
Oh.
Or your thumb, roughly. This is considerably larger.
Sure.
So in order to inflate these lungs, which is what we're going to try to do, we're going to use a shop vac, okay?
Oh, man.
So
I can hear the Facebook comments from here.
We're going to blow some air in, and there are millions of tiny little air sacs inside these lungs. Go ahead and touch this. What's it feel like?
Yeah, it's, it's jelly.
It's soft, like a jelly. There are separate folds in here. So we're going to inflate it, then we're going to let the air out.
Okay.
And when I inflate it, I did make a little mistake while dissecting this and removing some tissue. There's like a little hole down in here. So if you can, you'll hear it and see it. Just stick your hand down there and plug the hole.
You're doing this to me on purpose. You want me to plug a lung hole?
Well, let's see what it does first here. So here we go. We'll inflate them.
Oh, that's terrible. Oh.
And you can see how huge they get as all that air goes in, taking a deep breath. And then if we let the air out, you can see how they will deflate.
It smells delicious.
Yeah, well, this is a fresh animal. Got it from a butcher shop, so no preservatives. This is the real deal.
Right.
And this is the kind of really cool learning experience you can have down at the Science Center. You can see real stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And what's nice about the cow heart and lungs, they're bigger than ours. So it's easier to identify the different parts, the vessels, the chambers,
That is so nice. That's exactly what I was thinking. It's really nice that we can have a giant inflated cow lung.
Isn't that crazy, though, how big it gets all that air goes in there?
Carl Nelson, everybody. If you'd like to do something gross, you can head down to the Imagination Station. We've got the hours for you. And Grossology, the exhibit, is in town all the way through September. What is it, 1st or 2nd? Just at the beginning of September.
Yep.
All right. Thanks very much, Carl. And we're from there. I have no idea how to segue to this, but we're going to turn it over to sports.